Hello guys, welcome back to Let's Play Gears of War Part 2. Last time, we escaped from the prisons and fought the locusts, and we met up with Carmine and Kim, and fought these wretches after meeting up with Cole and Carmine's death, and we defeated the snipers, and we defeated the Cedars and the Nemesis. Now that Kim's dead, I'm now Sergeant. And also, we also defeated the Berserker. And yeah, I've been collecting cog tags in Act 1. Okay, TACOM. To give orders, hold LB, press A for attack, B for ceasefire, and Y for regroup. You got it.
Regroup. On my way.
You hold the Y button, you regroup. B button and A button are no use when there's no enemies there.
Marcus, this is Anya. Hammer of Dawn is offline.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah. You gotta find a mode of transport. Checkpoint. I'm ready to do the right thing.
Control.
And keep myself out of trouble.
The emulsion factory is 10 clicks ahead. But be advised, you've got enemy units moving to your location. They definitely know where you are.
Copy that.
Great. Yeah, definitely. Choose the path. Left path or the right path? Let's do the left path.
Baird and I will go left. You two take right.
Sounds good.
Good point, Cole. All right. As I was saying, I've collected a lot of dog tags in Act 1. There's a total of 12 in Act 1.
Know what I mean? I bring the pain.
That's for sure.
Don't you ever get tired?
Hell to the no.
Wow. Cole. Uh-oh.
Dom, we're blocked. See if you can find another way into the building.
Copy that.
Pick up some ammo. Alright. Okay, Baird. Let's go in there. Rats. Ugh. We have a new enemy called Boomer. They're called boomers.
You've got boomers moving on your position right now.
What? Where?
Taking the right path. If you take the right path, you'll be on the second floor. First floor, the left path, will fight boomers. Okay, number one, these guys are gonna be annoying. They're gonna shoot frag grenades at you. One way to kill them by shooting their brains.
Damn, these guys are almost as big as you, Cole.
Yeah, almost.
How does almost count, Cole? Huh? And thank you, Baird.
Corpser, it's pulling back.
Yeah, it's been wait.
It's the Corpser
Save
again.
For later, like a snack. Bullshit. You think I'm kidding? I think you're batshit crazy. That's what I think.
Oh, ain't that cute?
Like two assholes on their first date.
Don't laugh, Cole. It's not funny.
Good to go.
Yeah. Okay. My ammo's full. Locusts. Serves you right, you locust scum.
regroup.
Affirmative.
Okay. Now we're inside a factory. Is that a factory? It's an abandoned building, that's for sure. Checkpoint. See this hat of mine? It's Attack on Titan. You ever watch Attack on Titan? It's one of the greatest shows of all. Okay. If anybody likes my hat, write down in the comments, please. But if anyone watches Attack on Titan, you better agree with me. But enough about Attack on Titan. Let's carry on. Snipers. Ouch. Fuel barrel. Wretches. Okay.
Nice.
Dead. Boom. Ouch. Take this. I should hold on to that frag grenade just in case. There's emergence hole. Gotcha. The B button and the A button will appear only when there are enemies nearby. Alright. What's next? Find a mode of transport. Oh, there's that door over there.
Gotta get out of here. Now, if you got a plan, let's hear it.
Come on, Jack.
Somebody who lives out here. He's got a vehicle. It's a piece of crap junker, but it runs.
What? You know one of these stranded guys?
Yeah, there's a camp up ahead.
So, what? You hang out with stranded?
I don't hang out, dickwad. I'm looking for somebody.
Shut up, Bear. Oh. Keep moving.
What? What'd I say? I'm sure there's some nice stranded. Maybe not.
Find the stranded settlement. Okay. Gotta check for ammo. Yeah, my ammos are full. Except for the frag grenades. Come on. Throw that crate. Nope. What's down there? Frame rate is dropping like insanity. Nothing in there. Can only carry 4 frag grenades, that's for sure.
sir. I told you it's chasing us.
Corpsers? I don't see any corpses. Corpses there. We got boomers. Try again on the reloading, Marcus. Take that, you boomer punk. Want a piece of me? How about that, huh? Ouch. Oh no. Yes. Thanks, Baird. Now pick up some ammo. Let's proceed. Checkpoint reached. Now let's go up there. Uh-oh. How? How is it messing with you? Wretches. Three of them. More wretches. They take two hits with the pistol. Whoa. Great job, Dom. Oh, okay. Pick up some more ammo. And reload. Perfect. Oh wow. Corpsers. Wow. Uh-oh. I leave him alone if I were you. Aha. Haha. Got ya. Hey. That is nasty. One. Oh. There we go. Why is there a dumpster there?
Kick their ass. It's not over yet.
You sure kicked their butts, Baird. But not yet. Because there are enemies nearby. And we got Troika. We have a pushable car over there. Which it could be useful for hiding by pushing. I tap the X button a lot.
Ugh.
Uh-oh. Oops. Oh no. Wretched. Oh no. I botched it up. He means messed it up. So that's why. There are a lot of annoying locusts there. And they're carrying a Troika gun again? Wow. Another emergency hole. What you get, pal. Oh no. Annoying boomer on the way. Where's that villain? Yeah. Hide. Seriously hide, Marvin. I could just seal that hole out. No, I don't care. Oh no! I was so close, man.
You better reload.
Why?
Because that's why. Turn on. Wow. That's not far enough, man. It's too far. Try again. Yes! Oh, crud. Hole is in trouble. I'm coming, bro. You're next, wretches. Leave me alone, man. Come on. They got shotgun. Oops. Haha. Whoa. Yes.
Let's get that vehicle.
Dun, dun,
hell
yes. Dun, 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 dun.
Tell me twice.
Oh, can't get on the Troika. Oh well, let's proceed. Okay. Oh. Sun's going down. Lag. Stranded gatekeeper. Oh yeah. Hey, look, a gatekeeper up there.
What's up?
Same old shit.
Not much.
Franklin here?
Yeah, usual spot.
Yeah. Thank you for opening the gate. Hey, look. Survivors. That's a lot of propane.
Hey, Pig. I'm talking to you, Piggy.
Blow me.
Who are you calling a Piggy?
Mom?
Whoa.
What's happening?
Who are these guys? Is that a merchant? Oh. I think they're safe from the locusts. That's a lot of rats.
It's all you, Don.
Don't worry, I got it. I won't let you down.
Hey, Santiago, what you doing here? No news on the lady, man. I'll tell you if I heard anything. I don't want people seeing me with you, all right? It's not good for business, man.
Give me that junker of yours.
Say what? Get real, man.
I'm serious. We need it.
Sorry to hear you're having problems, man, but I'm not giving you my ride, yo.
You owe me one. I'm calling in the favor right now.
All right, man. I'll do it. Yo, on one condition. They stay here, yo. As collateral. We can use the extra guns, man.
Done.
It's an asphalt gas station. But you go get it. Yo, Santiago. We even now, man. No more favors, asshole.
Whoa. Oh.
Your plan blows, all right? Hey, hands off the merchandise. No, yeah, you. Bear it out.
Now we're at Dom. Nightfall. Outpost. Franklin gave us the key for the Aspo gas station. Okay.
Where are we going,
Frank? Alright.
Taft Gas Station, corner F Street 13.
There's gonna be a lot of locusts between here and there.
Shit, you got that right. You need to hit our checkpoints for some ammo. The first one's by the river. So if I was your ass, I'd get my ass over there pronto. You dig?
I hear you, Franklin. Okay. We're in the building right now. Are there any cog tags in there? Why is everything knocked down? Why is the ceiling being busted up there? Why is that door busted down? That's indestructible. Why is the stove over there? Why is it damaged?
Let's find that checkpoint.
Of course. Lethal Dusk. Locust. Hide in the boat. Oh god. Get it? That'll show him. Hey look, a propane tank over there.
Incoming frag!
Watch out for the frags. Scratch one grub. Right. Okay.
Take the stairs.
I hear you, Dom. Hey, look, a sniper rifle.
Good to go.
That could be useful. Hey, look. Looks like a boat to me. In other words, Don's in trouble now.
Let's go!
But, oh no, 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 no. Sweet! Seriously not sweet. Double sweet. Triple sweet. Perfect. Now carry on. Whoop, wrong button. The A button. Okay, when you're moving that boat thing, a cable car boat. There's gonna be some enemies over there. Oh, look, a crate. I wonder what's in there. Ah, nothing. Can't believe I wasted all my ammo for the pistol. Oh, the sun goes down. And what happens? What in the world are those things? Seriously, what the heck are those weird looking things? Uh-oh. Cool. Yeah. Yeah. Let's move. I recognize that roar. Stupid drones. Stop hiding and fight already.
Engage! Engaging!
Whoops. Sorry. Wrong button again. Let's kill these dudes.
Nice!
Another one? And thank you, Dom. Oh man, my stomach's growling. Uh-oh. Stick your head up, stupid locust. Ouch.
Should be straight ahead.
How's it going, Baird?
Oh, it's bullshit. Somebody here figured out the Colt played thrash ball. Now it's all, oh, Coltrane, tell us all about that play again. And hey, number 83, no shit.
Who the hell are you guys?
We're working on it.
sit tight.
Wow. Okay. These creatures are called krills. These annoying creatures. You gotta be in that light. Because if you go into that darkness, you die fast. I say we go in there with the when the sky's closed.
Stay there. We're coming over.
Stay under the light.
Oh shit.
Oh no. Wow. The light just broke.
Hey, it's dark now, so you better watch it, man. The krill are probably out by now.
Yeah, they are. And they just killed the guys at checkpoint one.
Shit. All right, yo, Santiago, man. That means they're coming this way. Johnson, check the lights. Yo, man, you better keep moving. Checkpoint two is up ahead.
Mm-hmm. You cross the river to checkpoint one. Now get to checkpoint number two. We're gonna get more ammo. Yes, my ammo is full. Perfect. Okay, no, don't go over there. Gotta be where there's fire. Where there's fire. A barrel with a fire in there. Okay. And there's another piano. Couch. Cabinet. And that's all. Anything interesting? Wow. Emergence holes. And there's a will, there's locusts. And I would not go over that light if I were you, Marcus and Dom. Number one, gotta shoot the propane tank. Oh. The krill can kill locusts too. They kill anything that goes into the darkness with no light on it. Thanks. Okay. Good point. There's another tank over there. Oh, crud. Gotcha. No! Oh, man. Can't believe it.
Shoot the tanks.
The heck are you doing? Gotcha. Dom's gonna be skewered. Again. Seriously, get in the light. I don't have a choice. Why do the drones throw frag grenades? Come on. here, man.
Who used that shit?
Of course not.
So we're doomed.
Oh man. Why are you not moving, Dom? Oh. You made it to the light. That's nice. Ammunition. Okay, destroy the propane tank. Cog tags. Excellent. Oh, frame rate's dropping like crazy. Shoot the propane tank. Is there another one right there? Yes, there is. Okay, don't go over to that dark spot over there. It's totally dangerous, Marcus. I mean it, man. Oh, darn. Yeah, definitely shoot the tank. They're holding the Troika? Seriously? Okay. Even better. This. Hey look, posters. Call it in, save a life. Together, we win. Gears united for factory. Gears fight for freedom. What are those posters? I'm not going to that dark over there. Too dangerous. Because there are no propane tanks over there. That's what. Leave Dom out of this.
Nice. You're good to go.
Is there a tank over there? Come on. Shoot that tank. There we go. Now get in there. Okay, we're in the building right now. Where it's safe. From the Krill. Oh no. Gretchus. Get lost.
You there? Everything okay?
Shit, yeah, baby. We got to hook up. They giving us a big ass dinner.
We are going to get dysentery from this shit.
Bear's having a hard time adjusting, you know.
Tell Bear to shut up and eat. We'll be back soon.
Copy that.
What kind of food is Bear eating? No. No cock tags in there. Still gotta get to checkpoint number 2. Pick the door. Open. And we got emergence holes. More of these annoying locusts over there. Wretched. Yes. Can't kill the... No, you cannot kill the Krills with your weapon. Take this. Another wretch. Take this. Maybe it's the best way to save my ammo for sure. Okay. Is that all the wrenches? Oh, of course not. Haha. More grenades.
I can't see it.
Seriously. Come on.
Fire.
Oh man. Uh-oh. No. Stop dodging, dude. Ouch. Ah! I didn't see it coming. Stupid locust. I thought you were dumb.
I can't get there.
You can't. Okay, the emergence hole is sealed. That's cool. There we go, Dom. Why are there so many krills flying everywhere? Oh. Destroy the tank. Oh, thanks. Get in there. Oh. Whoa. Stryker! Okay, I'm gonna use my sniper to kill those snipers. They aren't snipers. The machine gunners. And the Troika. Perfect. Dom, come on, man. What are you waiting for, Dom? Come on, seriously. Uh-oh. Came out of the manhole? Why did it come out of the sewers? Why did krills come out of the sewers? Oh, how'd you make it, Dom? And about to be toast. Shoot that punk over there. Stop waiting and quit wasting ammo. Oh no. Gotcha.
Control, where to?
Take the alley to the left of your location.
Pitch black. No way we can get through.
Of course not. Anything over there? You can't go over there. Because there's no propane tank and no light there. So go in the building, bro. Okay. Probably gonna switch that. Come on. Wait a minute. Oh, whatever. More ammo. Get in the Troika. That's indestructible. So no time to use that Troika. Okay. On. Stay out of trouble this time. Okay? Seriously, how do I proceed? Oh, I remember. There's propane. Hit it, Chis.
Pick you up as soon as we can.
Yeah, I think you better. Call out.
Call out. So get into that light. Now enter in there, in the building.
Delta, this is Control. We're seeing hostiles on our radar, near Delta 2's position.
Copy that. Are they aware?
Affirmative. Kind of hostiles. They're taking defensive action.
Copy that. Delta out.
Locust. Delta out. Alright. Let's move. Knock down that door. Need propane? Yes, that. There we go. Emergence hole. More drones coming out of the hole. Got to hide. How many locusts are coming out of the hole? Uh-oh. Come on. Stick your head out, dude. Impossible! There we go. Oh no. There's a tank in the crate. Another propane in the cabinet. Why would a propane be in a cabinet? Stomach is it growling right now? Come on, Dom. I don't have all day, dude. Oh. Is there a tank over there? Come on. Yes. There it is. There's another one.
Shit, now what? It's dark everywhere.
Look, stay here. I'll go inside and move that light.
There's a spotlight up there. What else do we have here? Cock tag over there.
Yeah. Give me an update.
We've got Locust, and looks like Krill are on their way.
Can you hold position?
For now, but you guys are welcome to come back. Anytime, you know?
Copy that. Phoenix out.
Alright. Gotta make sure we guide Dom to the light. By using the spotlight. Still gotta get to checkpoint number 2. Why is there a food tray on the floor? Why are there boxes on the floor too? And bricks. And rubble. As well. Use that. Okay.
Mark, get me over to that building.
I'm coming, Dom. But first, I'll get the cock tag. Got some enemies. Whoops. Oh no. I should have known. Gotta guide Dom again. Dom will be killed instantly by the Krill.
We've got Locust, and looks like Krill are on their way.
Can you hold position?
For now, but you guys are welcome to come back. Anytime, you know?
Copy that. Phoenix out.
If it wasn't for the Krill, Dom would have lived. But now we still gotta try again. Get him over to the building.
Cover me!
It's better that way. Because we got some locusts coming your way, Dom. Get him in that building. China lamps.
All clear.
It's cool. Yeah. Very clear. More locusts. All right. Now let's put the spotlight over there this time. And proceed. Everybody's dropping like crazy. Oh! Oh no! Wretches! Buzz off, stupid wretches! Oh wow. Dom's literally in a world of hurt right now. Not anymore. Excellent. Now let's go. Come on, Dom, let's go, man. No use right now. Pick up the ammo. Let's switch to the sniper rifle just in case. Hey, what's in there? Okay. Emergence hole. my god, that's a lot of emergency stuff. Looks like I'm gonna beat the daylights out of these guys. Just hide. I can't save Dom. So I beat all the enemies. Whoa. Take this.
Baird, it's Marcus. Come in. Over. Baird.
Radio's out.
We
oh
need
man.
To get back there.
Radio is out, Dom. That's for sure. I'm getting a headache right now. Aren't I? No, don't go over there. There it is. Propane is over there. 1017. It's checkpoint 2. Seriously, any propane over there? No. That didn't work. Oh, there's the tank. Good job, Marcus. No tanks. Haha, we made it.
Hey, you staked your name. Ha! Look at them fool-ass faces.
Franklin Stars.
Oh. This guy's also voiced by Michael Goh as well.
Damn it.
We're looking for Chap's gas station.
Oh, yeah? Well, good luck. Ain't no lights between here and there. I guess your ass is doomed, huh?
Yep.
Oh, you think so?
Whatever. Go in the house. I'll run
Don't
away.
Shoot him. It's not a trash can. It's a robot.
Hey, man. I screw up. I'll never see your ass again. Cause you'll be dead.
And he's crazy. No, don't kill him. Wouldn't go in that darkness if I were you. Made it to checkpoint number 2. Get through the ruined house. Dark Labyrinth.
There's some bad shit in there. So you better watch out, huh?
It's not funny. It's dangerous. Look, a vase. It's unbreakable. Oh, no roofs over there.
Light still on?
Stop messing with the lights, man. Open the door. Now, what do we have here? Irritating wretches. Oh, look. A breakable cabinet blocking the door. I mean, blocking my path, that is. Oh man, my head itches. Oh man, it's itches. Crazy. Wow. Out of my way, stupid wretches. Oh man, I failed.
There's some bad shit in there. So you better watch out, huh?
Yeah, I know. Let's try again.
Still on?
Oh no! Didn't see that coming. I shouldn't rush. No! Don't rush. Come on. I don't want to have to attack the wretches with melee attack every time I see them. I don't have to. Why? Gotta wait until the light's on completely. Wait. Uh-oh. Okay. Kill those guys this time. Thanks, Dom. Break the couch. That painting is breakable as well. Also knocked down the paintings. Why did I think of that? Ooh. Any more paintings to knock down? There. Okay. Now focus, Marcus. Made it out of the ruined house. Now get to the gas station. Over here. It's another one. Shoot the tank. Oh, the car's moving right now. So we gotta move fast. Gotta move really fast. By fast, I mean really fast. Extremely fast. Powder keg!
Over here, you dumb shits.
Chap's gas station. That's a lot of krill. Oh, this guy's voiced by Robin Atkins Downs. Downs, I don't know. But as well. Right. Any of these cog tags over there? Gotta be in that light right now, one. Yes.
Look at this place. You burned half the neighborhood down, and we've got locusts and krill flying up our ass. All thanks to you.
Where's the Joker?
Really?
I didn't think you guys were gonna make it, so I didn't fill his up. I figure that's your job. Comes over there.
Fuel the Junker and escape. Let's check in there if we got some weapon. More ammo and weapons. Here we go. Grenades are full, so that's why. There we go.
Get in here. I've got some ammo in the back.
Yes, sir.
Stay away from my friend.
Locust!
Oh, shit.
Wow. More locusts. Anything up there? No. Can't climb. Hide. Oh, shoot. Oh, man. Dom's in trouble. I should help him.
Fight through the pain.
There we go.
Boomer!
Thanks.
Stop shooting the vehicle.
And more wretches. Come on, dude. Stupid wretches, get locked. Oh, I was gonna get hit. That's right. Did the right thing, that's for sure. They've got some annoying locusts over there. No, 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 no! Really? Sorry about that, Tom. Okay.
Don't shoot the tank, you asshole. You're shooting the bird.
What are you doing? What are you trying to do, man? A full-scale attack. Gotta get in the tank. Here we go. You're good to go, man. Wow. Annoying drones on the gas station. Why are they on top of the gas station? Oh. That's gotta hurt. And the gas station is blown up.
It's gonna be Krill. Use the
burnt rubber.
This junker can power the tower.
Krill, I'm gonna be annoying.
Not both.
If the tank meter runs out, you fail. Driving. right trigger, gas. Left trigger, brake in reverse. X, swap between the UV turret and driver's seat. Cool. Fuel the junker and escape. Gotta escape. Use these UV turrets to destroy the krill. UV turret. To swap to the UV turret to eliminate the krill, press X to fire. Press X to fire. Use right trigger to zoom. Use left trigger. Okay. Let's go. Uh-oh. Okay, they're gonna be coming from behind. Oh, over there.
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock, that means south. Means behind. Right.
Just up ahead.
Oh man. Any more krills? Oh man. Up high? Where up high? 6 o'clock. The south. Excellent. That's northwest. 11 o'clock is northwest. This exit would help. No cock tags in there.
Turn left.
Turn left. Right. One. Let's check. More krills? No, of course not. Here they come. Any more? Okay, that's clear enough. Come on. We'll get in there. Gonna get somewhere. Frame rate's dropping like insanity. Oh. Oh no! Get off me, stupid krill! Oh man. Can't believe I got hit. Oh, 6 o'clock. Yes, sir. Oh no! Come on. There's four of them. Wow. Why are they coming out of the building? Is it gone? Yeah, clear. Here it comes. Whee. Whoa. Gross. Disgusting krill. Thank you, sir. Repel the locust attack. Emergence hole coming in from the ground. Try again, dude. Aha, headshot. Use the grenade.
Fire in the hole. Dirt.
Take that. Come on. There's another one over there. Snipers are over there. They're gonna kick you off. Kaboom. There we go. Another emergence hole? Are you serious? Seriously, hide, Marcus. Come on, punk. Take that, you locust freak. Oh, loose concrete block. Oh no, I'm about to die. Come on, get in there. Oh no! Get some more ammo while you can, dude. Pick your head up, dude. Why am I getting hit? Seriously, why am I getting hit? Ah. A boomer. Die, boomer. Whoa. Watch out for the grenades that he uses. Seriously, stop hiding. No order. Seriously, no orders, man. Better right now. Excellent. I'll use that. Oh no. Oh, great. Boomers. Come on, you boomer freak. No! How could you roar when your head's chopped, when your head's blown off? No. Ouch. Nice try. Oh, the armor. There's propane. A gas tank over there. That could be useful. Yes!
Burn, bitch! Almost had us that time.
Ooh.
Let's move out.
Of course. Wow. Is that a rain force? It's just a force. It's raining. Bad pun. No pun intended. Belly of the beast. Downpour.
Squad. Our vehicle is DOA. We're now on foot. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. The pumping station lift is offline, so you need to enter the mines through the factory. Continue down this road.
Affirmative. Let's go.
Scout this factory entrance.
Junker. Piece of shit.
Can you fix it?
Man, can fix anything, man. You just need the right parts.
Thunderstorm. Okay, I think that will wrap up for this LP. I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K. I am going to be signing off. And make sure you hit that like button, and I will see you next time.